Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and we're gonna watch jawline injections today. It's all the rage, lengthening the jaw, straightening it, and creating a nice, beautiful angle. Let's watch it being done now.
I always mark the pre-jowl here, and then I mark the no-go zone. I know we don't need product between here and in this area, but we want it back here. We want to create that jaw. Now also, I want anterior to here, and I do have a 2¾-inch cannula, and I think in this case, we'll probably get away with a smaller one. So we're often more under than anterior, and that's one of the mistakes sometimes made. The other thing, bite down. I know that the right here is the, and relax, right here is the facial artery, so you have to be very careful here. It's often where we want to go. We'll poke here. But we're pretty superficial. The gonial notch is often where it is. So now we're in, even though it's a 22 gauge cannula, these Dermasculpts, they are very, very smooth. And I'm injecting product as I go along. I know my gonial angle is here because I palpate it. And that's really what I'm trying to make sharper. Okay, so putting down, making sure it's tight, and then putting down product. And this is, you want a product that's stiff, that has a high G prime, and that's gonna create that angle. A soft product is gonna do just that. It's gonna look soft. We're above the masseter, which is gonna make our product go further and allow us to create a sharp angle. And we're really just creating beauty. And some people, you could be below the masseter. It's gonna take you more product. And it's not necessarily going to create the sharpness. It will create a wider area. But I'm almost always above the masseter and the parotid if I'm preauricular. And here I'm just creating volume. I'm looking as I'm injecting. And I know I want to extend the jaw this way. So inject product. Thin strips of product. And then often underneath, I want to get lower than what I think because that's where the angle is. And before you use all the product, you could sit her up and just make sure it's the way you want it to be. And that gives you a little bit of fine tuning. This opening will be good for the duration of her visit here, which should be about 20 minutes. So I have a little bit of product left. I'm going to just have a little look, make sure I'm okay. Kind of mold it, soften it. You can feel it. It's very firm. And make sure that we're creating that jawline that I want. I do definitely want to come forward and add a little bit here because that extended long jawline is in, and that's what we want to create for her. I'll create the opening here again, more underneath than I might think. And then entering, and this is where I want to fill. So there's my line. I want to go anterior. There's just a slight pre-jowl that we're going to help remove. And we can also go to the front of the chin and extend her length. But our goal here, she actually has a pretty good length, is to create a sharp jawline. You can see it right there. And that's what we're creating. And take it right up anteriorly. Remember, the opening of the cannula is a little bit proximal. And now we're done with that and just creating this jawline in through here. And you can see this is a stiff, firm product, which is great in the jawline to create the angle we want.
So that's the jawline. It's all the craze. Stay tuned and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Pop over to Instagram also to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.